Hi everyone, hope you're still doing okay 7 weeks in now. So today I wanted to talk to you about appreciating people in society, the people that help us out, and also maybe re-evaluating what we think is important in life. So you've probably come familiar with the term key worker, and that's the sort of person who has kept us going in the last few weeks. Different people who have contributed to society, so it means that we can carry on trying to have as normal an existence as possible in these circumstances. Now, obviously, I'm a key worker as a teacher, and I've been going in on the rota, but also setting you work online. But a lot of you, when we talk in class about my GCSEs and A-levels, you always ask me, oh, what did you want to do when you were younger? And I always say, oh, I've always wanted to be a teacher. And then you go, really? You just wanted to be a teacher. You could have done loads of other things. But actually, for me, it's not about just being a teacher. I'm a person who really likes being with people. I enjoy sharing something that I'm passionate about, so my language skills, but also what you know as my life lessons, if you've been in my class, passing on wisdom to a younger generation and interacting with you young people, because you do make me laugh. So for me, teaching isn't about necessarily how much money I'm making, although obviously we all need to make a living, but it's about what gets me up in the morning and makes me want to go to work. So let's not underestimate or undervalue the role that people play in society. Maybe you've said, oh, that's just a postman. Oh, they're just the binman. Oh, they're just the supermarket checkouts. Oh, they're just a nurse. But actually, these people have become the vital people in the last 7 weeks. I know maybe a lot of you count success as making money. The people who are the most successful are the ones who've maybe got the biggest business. But actually, if anything has taught us is we cannot guarantee anything in life. People who may be CEOs of the biggest company are actually really suffering right now because they are not able to open their companies. So you cannot rely on the fact that you own your own company and it will all be okay forever. No one knows what tomorrow brings. So it's important that when you do choose a job, you choose a job that you love to do, because when hardship comes, you will stick at it and you will persevere because you believe in what you're doing. Never think this career is not valid. This path choice is not one that is really valued in society, because actually no matter what you do, you never know, the time will come for your role to step up and to contribute to society. My sister, she is a nurse, and now she says that the blue badges that you show to get into the supermarkets and get the discounts have never been so valued. So she said after 25 years as a nurse, she actually feels like for the first time that profession has really been valued. So what I want to think about is, who are the people in our direct community who we can say thank you to? How about when the postman comes? I noticed that some children in my street had written thank you to him on the pavement. When the bin men came the other day and it was a really hot day, we just gave them some ice lollies to say thank you, because it's a really hot job and they're helping me to not have to accumulate my recycling. What could you do to the people who are helping you out to keep going to say thank you? I want to leave you with some artwork that you've probably seen around Banksy. If you don't know Banksy, please Google him, because he's a really contemporary current artist who is kind of doing art that reflects the times of the minute. And he's been putting artwork up anonymously in different places to reflect the fact that the NHS are our superheroes at the minute. So I'm going to show you some of those, but also some thought-provoking images that I saw from some children actually that are telling us who are the people keeping our society going. And maybe we need to start and reflect and say thank you to those people too. Have a great week, everybody, and see you soon.